Common peroneal nerve block. The patient is placed in the prone position. Supports are used so that the knee is slightly flexed. The common peroneal nerve is a relatively superficial nerve lying at 1 centimeter or less deep to the skin. Anatomy. Long head and short head of the biceps femoris muscle. Common peroneal nerve. Tibial nerve. Femur. After preparation of the skin and sterile covering of the ultrasound probe, a 25mm linear probe at 13 MHz is used. Once the operator has identified the target nerve, the needle can then be inserted. Using an in-playing technique, as demonstrated in this video clip, the needle passes through the long head of the biceps femoris muscle. Seen very clearly in this ultrasound video clip is the typical reverberation artifact behind the needle. The common peroneal nerve is typical for a peripheral nerve and is highly hyperechogenic.